Yeah, you're freaking me out.
I'm going to do that again if I were you.
Right. Fine.
I had nothing when I came here. Thanks to Dirk's kindness and generosity, I soon had a place to work from and a home. He never judged me. It was amazing.
He was. And he did the same for me, only. Well, now I see why you've been acting so weird. It's only just hitting you that you're never going to see him again, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, why did you ruin our last chance to see his lovely big face on the DVD? Cindy deserved to see that.
I watched it this morning. After Dirk's speech, Cindy came in and they had a blazing row while the camera was still running.
Yeah. I've been on the wrong side of Cindy's tongue myself.
Wasn't
Cindy. Idiot, Milo. How could you twist it?
What? But I didn't want the last thing Cindy and everyone else to see of him to be that.